It's a typical day in the universe. Another MC spits a puny verse. I try to get through my day without saying a curse, because I curse too much and such and such. I try to improve my vocabulary. I try to cut out eating meat and dairy. I want to bring back the days of the tooth fairy, because I lost my innocence. I'm young and dumb and old and wise at the same time, because I know Jesus was a rock star, and it was Elvis who turned water into wine. I want to save a kangaroo from a life in a zoo. I want to own a llama. I want less drama in my life. I think I really want to be a happy housewife. I got 28 bucks in an ashtray. I gotta pace myself, I'm smoking like a chimney. I know the bottle of whiskey has been emptied. I know you wouldn't put it past me. I really don't want to party. Reminisce about the day when I'm swinging my Bacardi. 28 bucks in an ashtray, because it's just me keeping myself. I think back on the days I was smoking Kerouac. It was really kind of like an addiction, nonfiction. Just reading my days and nights away. I used to pray to a funny little fat man, till I found out he was Santa Claus, cause Saint Nick never bought shit. And there I go cursing again. I'm my only friend, and I'm definitely my very worst enemy. It kind of triggers a memory, let's bring it back to 83. When I ate a watermelon, swallowed the seed, suddenly there was a watermelon growing in my tummy. I skipped the jump rope every time I jumped up. I heard a rattle that sounded like a tambourine. 28 bucks in the ashtray. I gotta pace myself, I'm smoking like a chimney. I know the bottle of whiskey has been emptied. I know you wouldn't.